engaging true user feedback and just going after their own opinions of what they think we've built, that will always hold them back. I think nowadays, if they're not looking at things like microservices architecture, if they've not got a good reason not to, going up into the cloud and those sort of things, then yeah, I think that'll be a disadvantage. And as always, technology for technology's sake will hold companies back. I think applied knowledge is a lot more important than theory. So of course your education is important, but try and get some experience with that. That will help you get on the right foot. Key things are, it's not about being able to write the best code in the world, it's about solving problems at the end of the day, so keep that in mind and be pragmatic with it. Well, the key strengths is being able to deliver business value and impact to a business nice and early and continuously. Some of the difficulties and the weakness of it about the way that people perceive it and people implement it. So if people don't put a good structure in place, a lot more effort and work is required to communicate, to make Agile effective. And if the company's not set up to do that, which is a lot of hard work, then it will fail from the offset.